even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, God allows pain. God allows shadows of death. God allows death itself to happen in our lives. There's a reason why He allows us to go through it, but yet we're just going to walk through it. It's not the final destination. It's just part of the journey. And He said, go through the valley of the shadow of death. Shepherds bring their sheep during summer on the mountaintop because there's drought, there's not much water on the ground. In these valleys, you can also find the lush waters, the rivers, the provision, the meadows. The shepherd is bringing the sheep in this place really to provide the best for the sheep. Yes, there's danger, but this really is a place upon which they are well provided for. This is a time wherein the shepherd is going to leave the ranch, going to leave the farm just with the sheep. God allows these valley and the shadow of death experiences in our lives because He wants to be intimate with us. In the most difficult times in our lives, that's where we are most intimate with God. It is those times upon which we experience the deepest presence of God. It is in these places as well that He reveals His greatest provision. But my question for you today is this. Do you have the shepherd with you? Are you with the good shepherd? Because the very point upon which we experience this intimate relationship and provision in the darkest valleys is because He is with us. As I go through that, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Even though you go through those tough times, the only way to dispel the fear is to have the presence of God. As much as the sheep, when he would go through these darkest valleys and he would shiver in fear, but yet he looks back and he sees the presence of the shepherd. I will fear no evil, for you are with me. In the same way with us, as we go through these difficult, uncertain times, as we are the sheep of the good shepherd, we will fear no death, no sickness, no lack, because the good shepherd is with us. By the mere presence of the good shepherd, our fear is perfectly transitioned from fear to comfort. God comforts us through His protection. Our fears are transitioned from fear to comfort when we realize that we have all been protected already. The finished work of Christ has protected us from death. It has conquered sin and death. Where, O death, is your sting? Yes, the reality of death is here, but death will never have the final say because God has already finished the work against it. His resurrection is proof that in death, the ultimate expression of evil, God's power will still remain supreme. There is a good shepherd, and His word can guide us out of this very, very dark valley. In the midst of death, we can be sure that God is with us, and that is enough to transition our fears to comfort. We may be uncertain of what death looks like, but there's one thing that we are certain of today, that we will not fear death. For even though we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, He is with us.